Hi everybody, I'm Dragonborn. Can I? Yes. Welcome back to Bad Dream Coma. So if you remember last time, we were talking to the teddy bear, but nah, he's scared. But he has a mind like a child. So a toy will do nicely. But I don't know, but I've got floppy disk. So, I can open that drill. Alright. Where are you? But to get the computer working, we need to get a plug. Now, the only plug I've actually seen so far is that plug there. So, can I just pry that off? No? Can't pry that off? So, I need a screwdriver. So, there might be one outside somewhere. A screwdriver. So I could use a screwdriver for that then. Yes. So we've got a plug. Plug that? No. Let's do now then. Do we need to find some wiring? Hi, Mr. Spidey Wider. Playing leeches about for some reason, I don't know why. Nope. Jump scare alert. In dark. I've just played a fantastic horror game that I have. Gonna wipe that. Get wires out of it. I need some wiring. Hopefully this thing's got some. But he hasn't. So oh dear. I need some wiring. I won't know. I would not know where to get wiring from, unless oh, wire. Ah, got some wire. So we're gonna bodge this computer up so bad that we're just gonna pray it does not set fire. What? Screwdriver it. Yes. Use a floppy disk. Yes. So, in the floppy disk should be a drawing. If it's infected, damn it! That's my real time, by the way. True facts, I know I've said that in one of my like, other episodes, I know. Can I go back into games? Yes. Ah! You're looking for something for that to come to the bed, right? Yeah, I am. Take pills may help. Take them, it doesn't hurt to try. You legend. Sorry about that. I thought someone behind me again. Bear, come here. I press the right click. Yeah. No. I won't take anything from you. Friend's mom told me, don't take nothing from strangers. That's not gonna work. Throw these in the trash can and find something else. Okay, you got it. Throw them in the trash can. Yeah. But there's a. Ooh, what's come up? What's in the trash then? Medicine. A virus is being healed. Oh, wicked. So, can we go and draw? Yay! So, painting. This reminds me of hospital. If you remember, Bad Dream Hospital, we had to go and collect. What colours and that? Like, crap. What else were there? Sick and that, if you remember. I'm not going to do what I did last time and put a Russian video on. I am actually. Yeah. I'm just trying to refresh everybody's memories about it if you've actually not actually seen it. So, one. No. One. Two's green. No, two is green. Two is green. Green! Three is apples. Four is the trunk. And five is the sun, obviously. So I'll do it now then. Do I? Oh, come on. Right, same again. One. What's that button do? Oh. Is that brown? That is brown, isn't it? That's brown. I can't set that. That's not brown. That's not brown here now. That's not brown. So look at that then. Wait. What? What's that do? Can I? Ah! That goes to foot. That doesn't even look like brown. I'm really bothered actually. So let's carry on then, shall we? I like how everything's gone quiet, it's just my annoying voice just talking. Oh, my bedroom's getting warm. Yeah, two. There we go. One. That. Green. Is that green? Oh. Yay! Oh! Can I print it? Printer's not connected. Damn it! Oh crap, I need to find a printer. Let's go find a printer. Gibbs. Coma. Let's look for a printer, shall we? There's no one in that cop and that cop and. Well, I can open that, but it's not gonna go. Tap that, tap that. Right. Let's go find a printer. We need to find a printer. Printer, where are you? I don't see one in the bathroom. Has he got one? Anyone see a printer? No. Hi. I don't see this printer in here. That's locked. So what do I do? Can't open that one. Is this one outside? I think there's one outside in there. Let's go. Let's go outside. Let's have a look around. Printer in here? Printer? Radar! Radar! I'll jump around here. Alright. Okay. Jesus Christ, I'd have to literally bash the freaking door down. Maybe if I. Delete the file. Just an equation. But then again, can I save the file? I can't print it. Oh, I don't freaking know. What the hell did I get then? Oh, picture! Well, thank God for that. At least I found out I did it. Yeah. What a nice picture! Just took me 8 minutes just to do that. Really? Of recording time? It reminds me of a drawing, a friend's drawing. He's referring to a bad dream hospital. He made very nice drawings, but then he stopped using colours, and my friend became very sad. Yeah, he was different. Remember, he worried about his parents. They were old and ill. Didn't want them to die. He wanted them to stay with him forever. My friend planned to stop death to trap her. He asked all of his toys for help. Sadly, it didn't work. Last time I saw him, he was at the graveyard. I should go back there. Now that I have my body again, I can return to my duties. Can I take this picture? It's very nice. Yes, Celebrate, you can. Keep it. Can I? Forever? Really? Yes, to the bear, you can keep it forever. It's so nice. Thank you. You're welcome. You deserve it. You're very brave. Interesting. To the bear says something about attempt to stop death. It has to have something to do with our problems. We need to find this person. The only child could imagine such a creature as this teddy bear. But I didn't remember I met a child here. We need to find him right now. It's a dangerous place for your own child. Anyways, very few can survive here. I'll take the teddy bear to the graveyard. I'll ask him to show me which grave he watched over. Maybe the child will come there. You search the neighborhood. When you find the kid, try to find out what happened. What he had to do with the disappearance of death. Good luck. Thank you. And then moving on very swiftly. Chapter 4 completed. Chapter 5. Apartment. Okay. Jesus Christ. That's the neighborhood. And the music has kicked up. All of a sudden. Hi. That's locked. Open. Ah. What's that, sir? Electric bill. Okay. Electric services for permissions number 1 has been turned off. The service will be restored after paying their overdue bill. Oh. Can I go over there? Is it being better? I can. Okay. Hi. Reduce. Oh. Okay then. Forward. There's some light in this place. I urgently need money to continue the treatment. I hope the tooth fairy will help me again. If I don't get money quick, then there'll be nothing left but believing in magic. Oh dear. Can I open the door for no apparent reason? Whoa. Hi. Ah, button. What do I need a button for? Radio. Hi. Nice family photos and crap. Can I put that in there? Indeed, I can. You know, I thought I might as well get him. Hey, what are you a pen for? But the key fell into the toilet again. Can you get it? Yeah. Son of a bitch. Not much I can do there then. There's an envelope. I'll put the envelope in that. Put the box in. Break the keyway, yes! Hey, I've got 5p! I've just put 5p in over. Be fine. Yes. Electric bill. I've lost them! Wicked. So, can I now. Will the post box outside? Yes, it was. That is post box. Auto save! Awesome! So now I have light. There's another piece of the puzzle. What is it? A board game! And a plunger. Oh, he says something about a key. Oh, no, I need a fuse, don't I? I use a fuse out of that, put the fuse into this. I can. So can I now do the trigger that I can? Well, I've just done that. There's a key is there a storage room downstairs if I can get downstairs? Ah. I'm looking random pictures for. Okay. Moving on, I've stolen them. So, what do we need to do? I wish I had a bit of a theory. Ah, I can draw something down here. Ah, key. Neat. So does the key go to this? No. Key go to this room? No. Does the key go to this room? No. Where does the key go for that? Does it go to the other apartment? I already got to the other apartment. Unless... Yeah, it's gotta go to the other apartment. Oh no! Unless, yes! Okay, the tape recorder. I'm sure I saw a tape recorder in one of the other rooms. Okay, let's go in there and let's play the tape recorder. Help me. Oh, paperclip. What do you need paperclip for? Oh, can I lockpick the... Yes. Right. Dice. See what else I should need in this. Okay. Moving on to them. So I've got a bit of a dartboard game there. I'll put that on there. Is it light switch in here? Oh. So obviously start. And then obviously that one. Four. Ah. Six. Not bad start. Five. Four. Three. Three. Bad. Two. Ah, crap. Three. Going forward. Come back. We're going back to progress. Son of a bitch! Oh, it's gonna take forever this, I know it is. I am not leaving it. I'll be back when I get to near enough. We might be making some progress. Could be the one. Oh, come on! Ooh, could be it. Oh, don't be a bitch. Oh, I'll be a bitch. Oh, thank God for that. Thank God for that. Okay. What are we doing? Hi! Who are you? I'm Dragonborn. Where did you get my game? I found it. I want to get rid of it because it seemed dumb to me. We can't afford a computer, so for now, I need to make board games. The little we can afford, my parents' streaming costs us a great deal of money. As long as you have already played it, tell me if you liked it. I loved it. I'd like to design games one day. Anyways, what are you doing here? My parents sent you here. I don't know why they are. I'm afraid that death may have got them. I'm worried about them so much. Maybe they went to our old house. The one near the forest. Could you look there? I'm too little to go there alone. Anyways, I have to watch the house. You don't have to worry about me. I'm very brave and smart. Just go. I'm worried about my parents. Just found them locked. Chapter 5. The Old House. Wait. I know this place. Have I been here before? Go away. Similar to thing? Yeah. This is the guy's stuff. I don't think I need anything. Here. Crap. I'll be back. 1 second. I'm back. Sorry, I had to remove this. I might forget what I'm doing now. Are there any scissors? Scissors anywhere? Scissors. What do I need to... No, I don't. Oh. Oh, what do I do? I have no scissors. And that bit there is actually the bit. Oh, what do I do? Why have I got no scissors? Is there anything down here? I'm about my five scissors. Aha! Here we go. That's how we're supposed to do it. There we go. I'm warning you. I'm sorry, girl. I'm coming for you. Okay, this is the old house. Okay. You're talking about a treasure map, top secret, map. Can I check that key out? I can. Key. Treasure map, so there's a tree somewhere. I remember bad dream memories. The side was actually there. Can I use a key on that? I can't use a key on that. Key with that. Thank you, come on. Yeah. Thank you. Hi. Hey, Death. So, okay then. What do I do? There's nothing else in there. I don't think there's nothing else there either. There's not a key. It's all about a key in a tree. So do I have to wait? Is it any of these trees? It's all about a key with a tree on it. I don't know which tree it's talking about. This is strange to me, people, because it's talking about a key. Oh, let's look at that map one more time. There's a map. There's a key in a tree somewhere. Where is the tree? Where is that tree? Press one button. I've just realised there's actually a somewhere I can actually fish again. The sun. Is that else? There we go. Okay then. Our family. Dad, Mom, me, and Spike. Remember Spike? Spike died. Ooh. Okay. I don't think nothing else now back there. I think it's mainly now where the house is. I think that was the birth of actually. There's death over there. Okay then. So is there actually anything I actually need here? Oh. What's that? A dirty rag? Okay. Time's up. Get out of here. I'll break the damn door down. Don't stop me, Death. Ouch. Ouch. Can I just put that over him? Oh, do I have to wash the rag first? I have to wash the rag, don't I? Yes, I do. All part of cleanliness. Alright. Oh. Stay with me, Dad. I love you so much. Dear Death, please don't take my parents. You can have all my toys. I'll clean my room every day, I promise. I know sometimes I'm rude and impolite, but I'll change. I'll do anything. Don't tell my parents, I beg you. I'm sorry, I have to. Don't try to stop me. Death. That's the car from the bridge area. So I've got the broom. Okay, so there's a lock. Would you stop banging? Okay. And now for the door. Oh, so now it's the grandparents and the kid that's still sad. I would have to put one over him. Sorry. Hi. You still here? I am. Can't get rid of me. I'm the dead man walking. Get out. Really? 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 Oh, now you. Oh, now. Nah, no, come on. You can't do this to me now. Oh. I'll just get back then, shall I? I'm right here. Whoa, hang on, let's have a look at you again. Oh, stop! That was actually from the... Badgering Butcher, that's it. Okay. Last warning. Okay. Ah, handle. Was there a room here with no handle on? Ah, there it is. Ah. First room, basement. Memories is quite similar to the, I'm fed up. I've asked and warned. It's so hard to understand that I want to be alone. I don't want to make people sad anymore. People are scared of me and delay meeting me as long, sorry about the phone people, as long as possible. Now I finally decided to go away, you came along. I'm glad it's not in the recording screen. I won't go back to my tasks, no way. I've just decided to raise myself from this world once for all. You're better off without me. Take the chance I'm giving you the enjoyment of your lives. Go and tell everyone they don't need to be afraid anymore. Yours faithfully, Death. Is that it? Oh! Chapter 5 completed. And chapter 6, the exit. Oh, I'm still back here. Oh. Okay, looks. Time to climb to that. Climb to that. Shut that. So. Okay. Hi. What do I need you for then? So far, four. So that's also said I'm gonna leave episode there. Thank you. Hi. Okay, I'm all saved. So thank you for watching. Click this button on the screen to decide what I have done, as well as I'll see all of you in the next episode. Bye bye!